So the area we're working on is how to modify the ends of these tile drains with chemical modifiers to remove the nutrients such as phosphorus and nitrogen down to ecologically relevant levels that will prevent algal blooms, nuisance growths and things like that. For application of these phosphorus binding agents in sensitive environments, we're looking at two options. One is we can actually put the binding agent right up in the tile drains themselves. Otherwise, we're looking at putting devices at the bottom in either constructed wetlands or in specific devices such as 200 litre drums of that sort of size or larger, whereby the water flows through these absorbing substances and has a retention time of a couple of hours to allow the binding and removal of phosphorus. So we've got some options that we can use for binding phosphorus as an example in these tile drain leachates. Our first option is iron-based substrates. They look like this, and they have the advantage that they're being very cheap and readily available. They work quite well to remove a large proportion of high concentrations of phosphorus. Unfortunate disadvantage is that when the oxygen is removed in those systems, it'll let off the phosphorus again. So that's not quite so good. The other option is this modified zeolite base here that's aluminized, and that binds under all conditions of phosphorus down to very low concentrations. And it has the advantage that we can regenerate this after a period and reuse it and then capture the phosphorus that comes off. So we have a couple of practical solutions that can be used for phosphorus binding in sensitive environments here at the end of tile drains.